Hello and welcome back to Aliens Isolation. We're continuing on from before. We're in a new area, supposedly. No doors are open. That's wonderful. The vents, however, still work. Let's pull out our Molotov just in case. We don't want no goddamn alien coming up on me. I hear him too. Ain't that wonderful? I swear if he comes up like behind me or above me. What the hell is that? Oh, wires. Okay, I thought that was like some umbilical cord thing. Ah! Revolver ammo! I need more of that. I haven't been shooting much because not many robots or zombies or, I mean, people. Zombies. Your save spot.
There's a piece missing. I need to fix that.
Elevator malfunction. Repair required.
Shoot anything that moves. This is so fucked. Keep it together. Just kill them. And now they're dead too. So just calm down.
Can't make a flashbang. Oh, I can make a... I have a flashbang.
I thought I hit it Siegson before.
Why are you after me? Oh, hey.
Just calm down.
Hello?
Stay awake, jackass. We're gonna get through this, I need you alive.
They don't notice me? Okay.
Oh, shit!
Well, that was easy. Of course you found me.
Killed him! And now they're dead. Fuck.
Of course. Bonk off your head. Fuck!
Shoot anything that moves. This is so fucked up. Keep it together. Just killed him. And now they're dead too. So just calm down.
I'm dying for a smoke.
Hey,
You're a fucking bitch! Damn straight. God. Please. So, we're just sneaking around. Please get me a smoke bomb version. I mean, not smoke bomb version 2. Alta version 3. That would be amazing if they had that. Gave it all to me. Spiel. Welcome, gentlemen. I was thinking. Synthetic, WY, the company's subsidiaries are light years.
Smythe, I've been looking over your report on the Weyland-Yutani androids and your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now, I appreciate the work you put in, but understand we live in different worlds. Yours is full of extrapolations and estimations. Mine has an executive suite and $8,000 suits. Bottom line is, I gotta look after the money, buddy. I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? Ransom out.
Please do not calm down. Can't do anything with this box. Alright. Please don't kill me, baby. Oh, God. Oh, hey. I didn't notice you being a dead guy. Compound B. Awesome. Ethanol. Okay. That was a good use of time. Now save. All right. There we go. He's just in the vents. He's just in the vents. Stop. I swear to God, why? I just had very bad deja vu right there. I really had a lot of deja vu right there that door opened, and right before that door opened, I opened my freaking inventory. Oh, God. Haunting Ancient. Not... Oh. Tomorrow together. Our remarkable growth by 77. That's good.
Smythe, have you been practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sebastopol's Working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland Yutani castoffs instead, the job Seeks and Validated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out.
I hear a savey save. Oh my God. You are my savior! Now leveled up my thing, so this should be good. I think I can walk. Okay. All right. So now we have to climb up there. Is that another TV safe? Oh shit, this is like four? Oh shit, I thought I was done. Someone kept one bullet by their desk. That's nice. This guy might have been spitting about the best of everything. That was stupid of me. There we go. Collect that. Nope. Collect the one bullet. Look like I'm reading.
Smythe, Spedding. You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sebastopol's Apollo system. And you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus for you. No half share for you. And God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed?
I have to stay on Sebastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
Okay. Saved.
Now play nice.
I
need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Okay. And then he just gets electrocuted. Nice. Oh! That's my time. Well done. So yeah, that's about it for now. I'll be back when I can.